Pro tip, always get chicken on your pizza for more protein. Protein, baby, I got that pizza. We call her Eureka. She a bad mamacita. Hey guys, it's Equasia here. Today I'm going to show you how to make homemade pizza.
You ready?
Okay, the secret is...
No secret, here. You ready?
Remember this? Hold it. Yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm still a dark. What material? Is this velour?
Yeah.
Damn.
You look
damn.
Good.
Really? Finally made it to the movies. What movie are we watching? Uncle Drew? Oh my god, there's literally nobody here for Uncle Drew. Is this movie that bad or like did we come at the right time?
You're a good boy.
That's crazy.
You disobey everything I said.
Let's go.
Who said that?
Sauce him up, Kyrie. Oh.
Come on back.
Jay, come on, son.
Bring it back, Kyrie.
Sauce him up. Wait a second.
What's the matter? You
got
the score?
Come on. You got too cocky. It's a fine line between confidence and arrogance, young blood.
Oh.
Come on back.
Can't suss it by geriatric.
Give it up your lead hit. You might as well unlock the door and have your wife show me where the china is.
Ooh.
I wouldn't do that either if I was you.
Oh, come on, Jay. No.
Too easy.
So we gon' ball.
So we gon' ball.
I'm talking about
Lisa Leslie about to get buckets.
Welcome.
I don't know, buckets. And I said bucket before he put it on there.
Your team. Your roster. Nah. Our family.
This is a good movie. I love movies with him. You're so annoying. I'm just trying to get some sleep. It's the remix. I gotta turn this off, fucking camera.
This is what happens when you drink too much. She had too much alcohol.
You're lying. Sleep deprived.
She hung over.
Where you going?
African American Museum.
We're going to the African American Museum. Where we at right now?
Washington, D.C.
I'm saying, like, what stop is this?
Van Ness, UDC.
So why is it Shady Grove?
Shady Grove is the last stop on that side.
Oh, I can't zoom in. It's the last stop on this side?
The last stop on this side is
let me see you shoot. Shoot. There you go. Now jump. Jump on one leg.
I can't do it.
Jump on one leg. There you go.
Shoot.
Wow. National Monument. Wow. Like a skyscraper, like a pyramid at the top. This is the National Museum of African American History and Culture.
Cold water, $1. Got a catering.
Huh?
It ain't Nike or Polo, but it's a tote bag.
No thanks, I'm good.
Not the door there, I'm trying to buy a pair of Nike. $200.
Black
man
can't
show
not looking at you dudes, I'm looking past. Hip-hop affects nearly every element of modern society. For facts. Real big facts.
That is Bentley. This is dope. Black and white. Barbershop. It's like a flat top. Big Daddy King getting the shape up. Fine. Read this. Original hip hop right here. Yeah, started in the Bronx. That's where I'm from, with the X. Graffiti on the train doors. My uncles loved on graffiti. You better keep up. You ain't pointing, what you doing?
I used to watch it.
I thought you was a cheerleader when you was younger.
You did a great job. From now on, I think
you're ready. You sure you ready?
Showtime.
Wasn't you on a step team when you was younger?
Yeah.
You rusty. Hey. Oh, she getting a boogie. She getting down with it. Oh, man. She stepped in. Hey. Let's see who's gonna win. Grandma. Oh, crazy.
I need to do this again.
Yeah, you gotta redeem yourself. You out there looking like a total noob. You done?
Yeah. I'm just gonna run through it again. You ready to go?
You said you was on a step team when you was younger.
It was
hilarious.
I wanna pick.
Ooh, natty way. Happy I'm natty. Happy I'm nappy. I'm nappy.
Picture.
The nappy natty.
Oh my god.
Change your name on Instagram to the nappy natty.
Okay. Got a beautiful shoe. Jordan's on-court success, charisma, and unique ability to connect with people made him one of the most powerful brands handsome. In the world. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's
boxing was the one sport that was never segregated after the establishment of Jim Crow, because a lot of very, very...
Oh, you know what he did, right? His name was on the grill. He marketed it. The George Foreman grill. Yeah, George Foreman. He didn't make it, but like he marketed it because his name was popular.
Mm-hmm.
Eating a big old turkey leg. Right.
What makes boxing then so important in the black community is it then becomes this space where all of the lies that
Money
are
made
strokes about black inferiority.
Roy Jones, Mike Tyson, Joe Frazier, Muhammad Ali. This is in the movie Uncle Drew.
What up, MLK?
Chef Quay preparing for a cooking show.
Basically.
Hey guys, it's Equasia here. Today I'm going to show you how to make homemade pizza.
You ready?
Okay, the secret is...
No secret, here. You ready?
Hold it. Oh my God, it's hot.
Go.
This is a big slice, I ain't going front. It's kind of heavy.
First, let me taste the crust. I like to eat the crust first.
Oh my god. Don't start with the crust.
Why not?
Just eat the pizza.
Eat them, eat them, eat them. Mmm, okay. It's very warm.
We just took it out.
Alright.
Scale of 1 to 10.
I get another bite. The cheese is melted, which is good. Camp hard cheese, I like that. Has enough sauce. Good. Woo! 10 out of 10.
10?
10 out of 10.
Thank you.
Here's the thing with this one. Let me take the crust though. Last time she made it.
You burned my crust.
Last time she made
it. You burnt my crust. I asked you to watch it.
Alright. I did, but still. It shouldn't be this crispy. I don't know why it's so crispy. Maybe just the bread.
It's thin crust, that's why.
Like
chips. Yeah, it's like chips. I don't know why it's so hard.
But overall, to not time, I give you that.
Thank you.
I should put chicken on it.
Protein.
Your turn.
It's amazing, I know that.
Let's go.